Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mildra, and I am your gaming monk for the evening. So about a year or so ago, I did a video about the things I won't review, part of which I've already broken. And one thing I stated in this list is that I have no desire to do edition comparisons. Now, I've skirted close to the line on this, but I haven't actually broken it yet. But as time passes, I am well aware that the probability I will end up breaking this statement will approach 1. I don't know at this time what form this will take, I just know that it'll happen eventually. In some of my reviews of late, the closest things I've done to mentioning edition comparisons is that they're akin to a dick measuring contest. Well, that's still something I hold to, mostly because it's true. As that aforementioned probability increases, saying I don't do edition wars because they're a dick measuring contest becomes less and less sufficient. I can't just point to that as why I don't make the comparison and be done with it. So in this musing, I'd like to explore in greater detail why I try and minimize comparisons between editions of games. First and foremost, I find edition comparisons to be an act of bad faith. I'm not going to say this happens every time, but a lot of people's takes come off as prove you're not trash. A bit extreme, yes, but I point it out because they're coming in with an inbuilt assumption that the former edition is perfect and the latter has to work up to a similar position. The book is not being looked at objectively, especially when any change is looked at with a giant microscope at a level that even I, someone who nitpicks for a living, finds excessive. I would much rather focus on what the game is rather than what it's supposed to be. Second, it's unfair to the developers of the new edition. Following on the supposed to be fallacy, I find that a lot of people who make these comparisons tend to cast the devs of the new edition in a bad light considering the changes, even if they're the exact same team. Cash grab is a term that gets thrown around a lot in this instance, and while sometimes it's applicable, it still gets thrown around way, way too much for my liking. I feel the devs at least deserve a baseline respect beforehand. Unless they get political, obviously. Lastly, I've seen what happens with the opposite extreme. There's a reason Palladium Games has been my punching bag for over a decade and industry-wide running joke for longer than that. Sometimes the creativity in a system reaches a dead end, or a hard reset is needed. Stubbornly insisting otherwise creates more problems than it's worth. Of course, that doesn't mean I'll go soft on a new edition either. But my review is based on what's in the game, not comparing it to a version that's been out for a lengthy amount of time. That's just not my style. Cynicism makes a poor fashion accessory after all, and fashion is fleeting. Stay frosty.